I feel good, and I'm excited about contract extension. There's no other place I'd want to be, the NBA. No other job I would want in the world. So I'm lucky. I'm very, very lucky to be here. It's my dream job, and I've got two of my kids are here in the Bay. My daughter is in law school at Berkeley, and my wife loves it up here. So I'm incredibly blessed and feeling good and excited about the season.